countable and uncountable nouns. Countable nouns that can be counted: cars, rabbits, toys, flowers. Uncountable nouns that cannot be counted: oil, rice, grass, hair. For countable nouns, we use a or an for one thing: a butterfly net, an apple, an orange, I am an Indian. For countable nouns, we use many, a few, some, plenty of, a lot of, any, etc. For more than one thing: you have many pencils, we have a few rupees, do you want any sandwiches? For uncountable nouns, we use much, a little, some, plenty of, a lot of, any, etc. There isn't much milk powder left, she wants a little orange juice. Do not use a or an with uncountable nouns: I am making tea, there is sugar in the bottle.